What did that do? To the supermarket, market, yeah. Why use those plastic ones when you know the world can't take it? Take your canvas bags, where can I go? Take your canvas bags to the supermarket. That's on. Where's this? Where am I? I don't even know. Oh, here we go. F6. I'm more confused than anybody in the world, but at least I'm traveling in style with Carson cars. Whatever that says. Making a reference to... Oh, soda pop. Soda pop. This is mine. These are mine. F6 again. Paranoid saving a clock. This, what on earth is that? I don't even know. Giant magazine. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Go back. I want to see what's out here first. Surely it is something interesting. Ah! There's Mr. Emu. Ow! Ow! Oh, God. Pick up the bullets. What an absolute woof. Oh, okay, this is it. F6. Don't know how long I've been playing this. Don't particularly care, as I am busting through this. I am like greased lightning, except screaming all the time and being scared of this face, head, hand man. Stop! Where are you going? Why are you invincible? What are all these questions? What day is this? Why, sir, it's Christmas Day. Shut up! Oh, for God's sake. Leave me be. I'm but a simple pill popper, trying to find out where my existence is after this unfortunate incident in a hospital where I took some pills. I didn't know what they were. I was having a sit on the cabinet next to a mirror, and I was looking at myself in the mirror, but it was just grey. Oh no! It was in the tree. No! Oh no! It's scuttling. I didn't know they scuttled. Ow! I thought they just jumped. Battle stance. Ow! Galactica. Take away all my health. That'd be good. Face the final frontier. Jammed. Painted on. What's that? Oh dear. Oh God. Die. God. My arm's fallen asleep. If I have to bring a box here and like all the way here, I will find that silly. This is like a Resident Evil place. Are you sure? That didn't even scare me because I was just confused about how fast he moved. Ah, I did it! I didn't have to bring a box, I just had to press a button. Sazara! Zazazor! What? No, you can't... Battles... What?! Stop it, please! You're the worst in this entire game. I didn't even change my weapon. Don't you burp in my vicinity. I freaking kick you in the face. It's ironic because that's all you've got. Go! Oh god, I can't see where I'm going because the, like, there's no sensitivity thing in this. It's just like, you've got to walk really fast. You have no choice. I don't think using that lift. That's a silly idea. Stay back! Ah! Stay back! Ah. It's useful. Damn it. Oh god, he's dressed in Michael Jackson gear. This is... Oh, he's bad. He's bad. Oh, he's a ninja. He's bad. God damn you. How does it feel to be the most hated person in the world? Die. Mine.
That's the way to do it.
How do I get out of here now? Squeaky, squee, squee.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, God.
Damn it! God, fuck! I forgot about you, actually. No! Damn it! How can you waste a Desert Eagle bullet on a head thing? No! Ow, ow. Gordon! Jekyll Maxon, you are now dead. I can't. But this time with a bit more care. Yes! It's like I'm standing on a table and the table's made of dreams. Copyright that really funny John Blythe dude. What is that? It's like half an MP5. I like it, but it's no shotgun. Oh, hi guys! It's like a little convention of hard hat dudes. And Mario! He's their ringleader. God, I don't like him. Oh no, that poor guy. Whoa. Go away! Okay. Oh, there's a million! No, I'm trapped. I'm trapped with you. You're my best friend. I'm sorry. Oh, you didn't have to lie like that. Run away. Oh, I don't want to go in there. I'm running away. From the troubles in my life. Craig David. What's this? Ow! What is that? Hello! God, no. Oh, ow. Oh, I just strained myself quite badly. God's sake, just die, please! You're wasting all of my health! Snug you! Miss. This looks way too complicated for this time of day. I need to get this box out of here somehow. In order to do that, however, I'm going to have to get it out of here. And I can't do that because I don't know how to. Oh, right, I see. You drag using the E button. Which is quite annoying. But alas, I will have to do with it. Here's hoping there was some kind of bills, and there were bills. I jumped onto the ladder, and I climbed up. I was disappointed by the red button that I faced with. I waited while this thing went over there while looping its sound over and over again, and then I fell off of the orange thing that I was supposed to stand on. I ran up the stairs, hoping that jumping over this barrier onto this orange thing would be decent. It was. And then I got stuck, and couldn't move at all. Wow, this game is the greatest thing that ever has lived in the entire universe. What a pile of balls, I said to myself, as I struggled to move out of the goddamn place. I stabbed the thing in a vain effort as to try and move again. I knew it wouldn't work, but I was trying to salvage what was left of my dignity. I tried to wiggle myself free. It didn't work because this game's pants. All I could do was move back and forth. I said foof to myself and pressed the quick load button, and it spawned me right the way back here. I paused the game, and then I said goodbye to my viewers, because I wasn't going to bother to replay it again until next time. What a piece of crap this game is! F in the face! God's sake! I'm sorry everybody, I just cannot be arsed. I'll see you next time. Sorry for the abrupt ending. Bye-bye.